There's a few good items out here, just a few potions and stuff like that, nothing too major. Some of the enemies here can be difficult. They're not overly difficult, but I'd never enjoyed it here. The potion, it's alright. It's these Dean Glows, that's what they're called, Dean Glow. Pretty annoying. And these ghost things too, once you attack them once, they disappear for a turn. It can be kind of annoying. Ah yes, the Dinglows aren't hurt by it. Damn it. I'm waiting because those things are gonna appear again. Come on, it's here. Damn, I thought it was attacking one of those ghosts. Well, I should get cross slash soon. Cross slash is the level 2. Not level 2, but it's the second lemon break in level 1. Damn it. Did not mean to do that. Difference anyways. Is there anything over here? I can never remember. I never bring myself to go over here. Ah, it's down there. Ah, there's something in the trash bin. Yeah, I never check over here, but for the sake of the little play, I'll do it. Ooh, leg. Potion. Wow. That was a waste of time. I think this is a high potion over here. Damn it. Ah, yes. Let's try fire on it now. It, man. Damn it. Aw, man. Dude, leave. Fuck. Hell yeah! Avalanche is kicking ass. There's Barret at the top. Ripping throats. Whoa! Of course I did, you dunce. Everyone get out of Sector 7! Now just run and start talking to each other. Don't even get out. Fight for Sector 7. Why is the music randomly gone to shit? That's weird. Jeez, man. She has a limit break for a fight coming up, but I mean, she's pretty useless, so I don't even bother saving it. Shut up. No one died from you. It's a lie. That's what I believe in. Me. See how bad that is. The limit break and she hits for shit. Why won't you die? Come on. Okay. Why didn't I unequip Eris? Jesus. I think we're good. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Annoying. See, you gotta attack these pyramids to get them out.